you got the...
What one?
Broken!
Shit, 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 shit. Wasn't it?
$1.4 million base and 1.6 grid.
Yeah, I can't. Like the show rock to either side. I'm gonna try to. Behind you. Okay, we have one over here.
Got him.
Oh, jump. Alert.
Got him. Got one.
Got one.
Oh, clear. Got one.
He pushed, can he push us?
Oh, he's one shot. Yes.
Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Nice.
Nice.
Got one. The explosion got another one. Another one.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Nice.
Got him.
Behind. Coming. This guy coming.
I need a clear shot. One more.
Oh, he still got me. He's one shot.
I got him.
Behind, copy. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I have to reload. Agent, I have to reload. He's healing himself now. Nice.
He's dead.
If you can be, if you, nice.
He's dead. No worries.
Go back a bit, maybe. My mate. I'm spraying mate mates on the door.
Okay guys, I'm gonna show you the build quickly. Here we go. This is my pistol build. So let's go into the mask. I used the punch drunk mask. It's a full red build, so all weapon damage. Of course here, the headshot damage and the 20% pistol damage. Crit chance, headshot damage, headshot damage. I used here perfect vigilance because of the 25% extra damage. Taking damage disables this buff for 3 seconds. So don't worry about that, because if you have your shield out and someone is shooting your shield, you won't lose it, okay? So weapon damage, crit chance, headshot damage and headshot damage mod. Two providence, 50% headshot damage and 10% critical chance. So the second Providence piece was a perfect glass cannon, of course, because of the 30% amplified damage. Okay, here I have crit chance, crit damage, and a headshot damage mod. I have a Seska piece for the extra critical chance, and I'm gonna show you why in a second. Critical chance and headshot damage, and of course full red weapon damage here on top. Then I used the contractor's glass for the damage to armor and headshot damage on it. So weapon damage, damage to armor, headshot damage. You can ignore that, you don't need the LMG damage. And of course the Fox's Prayer for the 8% damage to target out of cover. And of course headshot damage on it. Weapon damage, damage to target out of cover, headshot damage. Okay, so that's pretty much it. The stats, we have 57, nearly 58% critical chance, that's almost max out. 67% critical damage. And 175% headshot damage. My secondary was the sniper. Here, nearly the same. Critical chance. 57 critical damage and 266 headshot damage. And now the regulars, 52, nearly 53% critical chance, so over 50% critical chance, 57% critical damage and 230% headshot damage. Yeah, you can use instead of the Seska, you can use a Wyvern holster. You lose a lot of critical chance, but you get extra pistol damage, 9% extra pistol damage. Make sure you have headshot damage on it, otherwise it's completely a waste. Headshot damage, pistol damage, and weapon damage, yeah? I decided to go for the critical chance, the Seska, because I wanna increase my critical chance to over 50%. When we change to the Wyvern holster, we have only 36%. So the most of the time you won't crit. So let's see the damage numbers. This is a crit. This is base. Crit. Base. Okay, again. Crit. 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 Okay. Crit. 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 Okay. So let's change to the Wyvern. Base is a bit more higher, of course, because of the pistol damage. And here's a crit. Okay? So it's completely up to you. Let's go back to the Seska. By the way, that was a fall with measured. Yeah. Damage to target out of cover. And chance the 20 rounds. Critted damage. Critted damage. Okay. Also here. Headshot damage. Stability. Weapon damage. Critted chance. Base. Crit. Okay. Okay. Crit. Base. Okay. Base. Crit. Okay. I don't have a crosshair. Crit. Crit. Base. Okay. And by the way, I use Technician because of the extra skill here. It increased my shield health. If you are not interested in PvP and you want to use this in PvE, I would say go for, instead of a glass cannon, go for a headhunter and change the backpack talent to Bloodsucker. I would say that's the best option. You can also use a memento, and some blue cores, maybe two or three blue cores. Go for Bloodsucker or the memento and use here headhunter instead. This works. EP captured. Good job.